At last. I almost thought the Shadow Beasts had devoured you.
What are you talking about? Do I know you?
No, no. But I know you're a friend of Diego.
And I know exactly who your master is.
Yes, I know that you know. Look, we could play this game all day, but it doesn't change anything. You can't enter the temple without me.
Why would I believe one of Hagen's spies?
Because I haven't already stuck a knife in your back?
Oh yeah. And why shouldn't I stomp you into the ground right here and now?
You see the stone block with the chains? It's the bridge to the temple. We need to trigger its mechanism simultaneously. See? There's one path to each lever. One is full of traps, the other is full of acid.
All right, fine. Which path do you want?
You choose. They're both easy for me.
I'm not
smart. Too bad you're on the wrong side. Well?
I'll take care of the acid. A half-blind guy like you succeeds in something like this by pure luck.
Half-blind I may be, but I already have the key and have scouted both paths, see? Here, don't die too soon.
I concur, but afterwards...
I'm afraid I need to kill you. You won't taint the King's Forge.
The King's Forge? You'll only be the first. For Ivy, for Alma, for Fesher.
You ready?
I'm disappointed. What, no knife in my back?
I'm sorry, you appear to be knife-proof. But don't worry, I prepared a little something extra. It should trigger any time.
What?
Now.
Please.